my name is Chania.
Hello, my name is Miriam.
We are going to present the PowerPoint of Sagrada Familia.
The Sagrada Familia is in Barcelona, Catalonia. It's in four streets: Provence Street, Marina Street, Cerdanya Street, and the street that is in front of the main door is Mallorca Street.
The Sagrada Familia. This building was built in 1882, but it's not finished. The author of this building was Antonio Gaudí. Superfortification. The capacity is 90,000 people. The length is 90 meters. The weight is 60 meters. And the height is 170 meters.
Different parts. There is an apse behind the altar. There are three chapels.
The cluster is the part that leads around the Sagrada Familia.
Crossing and transit. This is the central part of Sagrada Familia.
The glory facade is the part of the main door.
The nativity facade is the nativity of Jesus.
Position facade. There are one position facade.
Main nave is the central nave.
There are two sacristies.
Description. The Sagrada Familia is very big, very wide, and very important for the people of Barcelona and around the world.
It has got a lot of towers. Each tower has got a different meaning.
In front of the main door, there is a big stained glass window of many colors.
The Sagrada Familia is opened many days during the year, and a lot of tourists can visit it.
People can go up the towers.
Antonio Gaudí was built in the craft of Sagrada Familia.